And welcome back to Area DMG. We're on our way to go look at zombies. Kind of a little bit late here, but we're letting everybody put on their best makeup. That's what we're doing. We're gonna go head out and look at the zombies in the 16th Street Mall. It's the 2015 Zombie Crawl here in Denver, Colorado. One of the few days a year where it's acceptable for all the bums to not shower, because they fit right in with the smelly undead.
Hipsters.
Yeah. So, yes, we're on our way, and goodness knows what terrifying footage we'll cough up or find today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that was the zombie crawl. Just a lot of photos there. We took a little less photos than previous years because, to be honest, there's quite a bit of just zombie stuff where people like put a lot of gray makeup on or a little bit of red makeup on and then just kind of call it a day. I really like it when people put effects on their zombie makeup. That I like effects like missing eyes or other things like that. That's always fun, or creative ones. I was a little surprised by the lack of really creative or funny ones this year. But hey, it's a zombie crawl. Also, totally got like a ridiculous contact high from being outside on the 16th Street Mall because people are like, I'm just gonna vape up here. And I'm just like, oh God. So we're gonna head out and get pizza because I think we've already kind of got the munchies. But yeah, until next time, I'm your host, Phil Wesley, the Mile High Mouth, hanging out at the Zombie Crawl for Area DMG, and you are now caught up.